Good day students, today we will learn computer subject for standard 4th. Lesson number 8, Multimedia. Children, in the last video we have seen, multimedia is a combination of two words, multi and media. Multi means more than one or many, and media means the sources. So multimedia is a combination of text, audio, video and animation. Understood? Now we will see the next part of this lesson. Children, see, this is a laptop. And this is CD. This is yellow color, yellow pink. This is a CD or DVD. You can say DVD also. Okay? This is a classroom storage DVD. I don't have any multimedia CD, so I will show you this CD. Okay? Now, we will see how to insert this CD into the computer. See this button I will press and this drawer will be open. Okay, now we will insert this DVD or CD into this. Like this, you have to press this like this. Okay, and you just press this drawer again. Understood you? Now see, this type of desktop you just see. Okay, it can be open. Now see here, on this file we will see here computer folder, the name computer, drive computer. I will just double click on that computer. And you can see here DVD RW drive. Can you see this? Yes, this is DVD RW drive. If you click on this, you have to just double click it, and you can see all the folders from this DVD. Okay, these are folder. Now I will open one folder here. When I open one folder, you can see so many files in this folder. Should have understood how to insert this CD or DVD into the computer and how to open. Okay, now we will see next part, that is you just click on start button, then all program, and you will see the multimedia software here. I will click on the scratch software. This I have installed already into the computer. Now you can see the scratch software here. This is also a multimedia software. Okay, so this software is open now, and you can do any work related to this software here. Now by click on the close button, this window will close. Next part. Now we will see start button. I will click on start button. After that, now I will click on all program. And here you can click on Windows Media Player. Okay, so this window, I will click on this Windows Media Player. This is not completely installed here, that's why this has stopped working. So we will open another media here. All program, and now I will open this Video Media Center. Okay, so this type of file you can see, just a second, that will open like this. This window is open now, Windows Media Player. You can listen music by using this app. Here you can see volume buttons and etc. Play, stop, etc. Next part. Now again we will click on start button. Just a second. I will click on start button, then all program, and in the accessories menu, this is accessories. I will click on accessories. In the accessories, you can see game folder, but in this laptop, I have not installed any game. That's why you can't see that game folder here. See other folders you can see, but there is no game. If you install any game, you can see game folders in the accessories menu only. Understood you all? And you can play any game by using this game app. Okay students, children, see this video again and again, then you will understand better. Okay, thank you.